difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. Even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with the heat of injustice, sweltering with the heat of oppression,